of the place we lived when we were young, in a world of magnets and miracles. Our thoughts trade constantly and without boundary. The ringing of the division bell had begun. Steps running before time took our dreams away, leaving the myriad small creatures trying to tie us to the ground, to a life consumed by slow decay. The grass was greener, the light was brighter. Glowing behind us, to a glimpse of how green it was on the other side. Steps taken forwards, but sleepwalking back again, dragged by the force of some inner tide.
So many times, the grass was green.